Like what I realized, like coming from, I could tell y'all now. I could really tell y'all where I was deployed. So I just tell y'all.
Who you? Bitch, it's the baby, what you heard about me? I put that nigga up, now niggas acting nervous around me. I'm in the rental truck, sticked up like Walker, Texas Ranger. I'm on my grind like fuck a bitch, I get some pussy later. Don't even call my phone.
I'm gonna tell y'all later on in the video though, so y'all stick around. I ain't know what I wanted to name this video, but I'm gonna name it where I deployed to. Well, hold on. All right, so let's get in my car real quick.
All right, y'all, your boy in the Charger, you know, the big barger. I'm gonna get, when I get big YouTube famous, new vehicle on the way. Y'all be on the lookout. Your boy trying to be real consistent on YouTube right now. I gotta catch up for all the time that I missed. So if y'all got some more public interviews y'all want me to do, and do y'all like when I do public interviews? Like, comment below. Like, and if so, like, tell me some more topics y'all want me to do type shit. Like, but yeah, man, it felt good to be back in Atlanta. Some things I really got to get used to again. Like the military hospitality that people had when I was deployed. They don't really have that shit. You know, like, most civilians don't really give a damn about life. Like, so, like, adjusting to people that actually care about, you know, the work they do or just every move that they make. You know, people in the military, we really try to, you know, think strategically on a lot of things. Like, I feel like being back in the civilian world, I'm around a lot of people that just going with the motions. Like, I mean, they just going with the motions, or I don't know. Like, it just, like, shit just don't matter. Like, and I don't want to say I gotta get used to it, but I just gotta remember that I'm home now.
Yo, this Cliff Bar coming in clutch, y'all. I know I'm not really, I keep cutting in and out. Hold on. They go 12. But yeah. Right now I'm about to go to my daughter's. She got a beauty pageant. She got beauty pageant, whatever. She got rehearsal today. I gotta walk her down. Like, walk her down the little aisle or whatever. She's like, this GPS is trash. Because why'd you tell me to go up that street? Hold on a second. Yeah, I'm taking this durag off, by the way. I don't want y'all thinking my head gonna be looking crazy. But yeah, man, Phew, shit. Excuse me, probably gonna cut that out. But anyways, yeah, it felt good to be back. But like I said, at the same time, a lot of things I gotta get used to, like, you know, like the way people drive, it's crazy. Like, overseas, we can only do like speed limits was like 15, 5, and 30. Like, we couldn't really drive fast, you know, we're not out there speeding or nothing. Like, there's no interstates and stuff like that. So, you know, I gotta get used to driving on the interstate. Well, I had to get used to driving on the interstate again. And, been driving aggressively like the rest of these drivers because everybody was passing me and stuff on the interstate. So, it's just a lot of stuff, you know what I mean? Like, that you don't think about. You don't think that it's gonna affect you in any type of way once you leave, or once you come back. I mean, it ain't like super bad. Like, I'm out here tripping or nothing, but it's some things I gotta get used to. But yeah, man, your boy is back in the city. I'm back, y'all.
I had your boy back in the game. You feel me? Had to pull the waves out. I'm here at the park or whatever that they supposed to be doing the practice at. Just waiting for her and her mama to pull up. To pull up. And I'm gonna do my daddy thing, you know. Boogie love the kids.
But yeah, they taking awfully long though, I ain't gonna hold you.
But yeah, man, yo, yesterday I went out. One of my friends went to this club called Pinups in Atlanta. That thing was crazy. It was crazy in there. But one thing you gotta watch out for, them clubs, them strip clubs and stuff. And don't be like me. Like, I mean, my friend just invited me to a strip club. I threw some money. I ain't throw like all my money, you know, like budget. Like, and I was gonna say, don't be like me and go to strip club like after your deployment, because like, you're throwing away hard earned money, you know.
But me and my homie, we ain't never been a strip club together. And he been my homie for a long time. So I figure, you know, it would be cool if we do that together. But yeah, yo, check out the drip, baby drip today. Baby drip, you know, something light, you know, real fitted tee. Fitted tee make me look strong. I need to get in the gym today. Like, I need to work out today. I need to work out today, and I need to buy my mass gainer. Because my mass gainer is really what's going to help me maintain my weight, y'all. Y'all don't know where they at. But, yeah, like, that's one thing that's kind of hard, you know what I mean? It's, like, keeping up with the weight that I gained or even going up in weight. Because, I checked the scale the other day. That thing said I'm losing weight again. So... yeah, I gotta continue to eat. I continue to eat, man. I'm trying to set y'all up. Yeah, I gotta continue to eat, but it's not easy to eat healthy, like in the real world, because it's expensive. First, when I was deployed, shit, I had unlimited food. I'm about to eat this yogurt, you feel me? It's about to be good.
So pretty. Now I can say what's up to the vlog.
No.
Tipping my shirt. I got these shit squished up.
No, that's what I'm saying. Come on, Lynn.
She just wanna be in it. Just wanna be in it.
I don't wanna be in it. Come on.
Baby mama drunk.
This shit about to be fire. Yo, I'm really, I'm hype. I found my place, y'all. Me and my homie gonna be moving in together. Should be smooth. Only thing is that, this is just a random ass thought. Cause I know y'all probably like, why is he transitioning like this? But anyway, yeah, it should be smooth or whatever. It's just that it's in the city. With the city, it comes extra stuff, you know, that I ain't had to worry about before where I was living. But hey, we're gonna get it done though. I gotta do this walk.
Yeah, walk. Well,
I'm at the checkout line. No, and that's probably how she gonna be walking. Model walk, girl. Model walk. Go that way. Yeah. That way.
I got one in the car, man. Get it from
me. Hold your head up, mama.
You hear me, boy?
Hold your head up. There you go. Let me see your smile. There you go. Walk this way. You gonna come? Come right here. Come up this way. And stop.
Wave. Smile and wave. Wave.
Wave to the people.
Amazing. Hey.
There you go.
Then they'll go back and go around.
Go back around and go down.
Good job. Make sure you do that smile. We're going to practice that, all right?
More.
You wanna go high?
Yeah.
You gotta put your feet out, mama. Huh? Get two straps. You want daddy to get on with you? I get on this one. Smile, Asia. There you go, mama. Look at him right there.
Like a real smile. This is not
y'all
real.
Ready?
This is
cute.
Ready?
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 Malaysia.
Y'all ready?
Smile.
Say cheese.
Everybody say cheese on three. 1, 2, 3, cheese.
There you go.
Sure. Even when I got to the park, I mean, all this stuff going on, and I seen nobody.
Yeah, they had
everything. Something, something everywhere I went. And I was like, I don't know. Didn't see anybody. I didn't see any of the kids. So I was like, so when I talked to you, like, oh, no, they don't go in my state.
Excuse me, LA. Put your hands on your hips. Big smile. I love when they take pictures.
Smooth little family time. They just went to her mom's parents' house, or her grandparents' house. I'm about to head back to my homie's spot. I'm over here shacking at his spot till I get my spot, you know. But yeah, that was nice though. So now to the grand finale, where did I deploy to? Hope y'all ready for this. All right, y'all, before I tell y'all, let me just say, if you're a new viewer, you better subscribe and like, all right? And turn on my post notifications, because you know your boy drop lit content all the time. So yeah. So I was deployed to Iraq, and most people may have known, because of the sweater I was wearing when I was there. I can tell you guys now because I'm not there. And as you can see, I told you guys I couldn't really tell y'all too much. I couldn't really, you know, give y'all like locations and like put it out there, like, you know, record around me and stuff like that. So yeah, that's where I was deployed to. If y'all got any questions, you know, hit me up in the DM on Instagram at It's Ty Boogie if you want to know, you know, about my deployment or whatever. I can only give you so much information, like, you know, as far as advice. You know, I'm not going to give any type of secret information, so don't even ask for anything that you think is classified. Like, it may be something that is just a little bit too personal. Don't even ask, because I'm probably just going to skip your message, so I don't have to say nothing rude. But yeah, that's what I was deployed to. You boys in Iraq. There's multiple sides of Iraq. Now, what side of Iraq? I don't know if I'm going to say all that. That's a little bit too deep in debt on the information. But yeah, that's where your boy was deployed to. I also went to Kuwait. And, you know, I also had to go to Texas. So, you know, you guys that watch my vlogs or whatever, like, those locations I had to go to. My bad, I had to get back on the GPS, you feel me? But yeah, man, that's where I was deployed to, you know? And yo, it's pretty cool saying that, you know, I went there. You know what I mean? Like, it's pretty cool to be able to say I deployed to Iraq, you know? Now, you know, of course there's a downside to it, but get too deep into that. But all in all, man, the deployment, like, you know, seeing how much it changed me physically, shoot, mentally, I grew so much mentally, it's crazy. Like, I didn't even think I had that much growing left. Like, you know, you always think that you're good, but like, I just grew so much. So the deployment was definitely worth it. I learned a lot, like I said in my other vlogs. But yeah, man, I really appreciate y'all supporting me while I was in Iraq, man, because it wasn't easy. Like, you know, it wasn't easy, but I made it, so we good. It's back to the real life. Next step, I'm gotta get my apartment. Once I get my apartment, I plan on buying my first house. Well, I'm not gonna buy it cash, but damn, I hope there's some parking. Yeah, I plan on buying my first house. There is no parking. That's crazy. And, well, I'm basically going to be paying mortgage. I don't know if I'm either going to get a house or a condo. I'm really thinking about just getting a condo. And then, you know, working from there. I just want to be a young entrepreneur, you know, owning my own stuff. I don't know if you would call that an entrepreneur, but yeah. All right, y'all, I gotta find some parking. This is bad.
Yo, y'all can't tell me this view is not fire. Look at this view.
Now, I'm a real city person. I don't know, y'all.
I'm a real city person.
Tell me this shit not fire.
That shit is loud.
Huh? Oh, that's how you feel?
All right, y'all, I'm finna end the vlog. You feel me? Hey, Taco.
Hey, shout yourself out real quick so they can follow you on YouTube.
Gang, gang, gang.
Let them know you got
y'all YouTube. Follow me at That Fly Taco on YouTube and IG.
Oh, yeah. Good content on the way. Hey, man, it's your boy Ty Book. I'm out of here, man. Peace.